Hi, my name is Felix Maldonado. I hail from the neighboring city of East Chicago, Indiana. I've been a native there my whole life, 45 years. I am an artist and a muralist, graffiti artist. The city of Gary and the mayor particularly were interested in my passion that I had for the city of Gary, which caused them to approach me for an art project. They were very interested in having me produce a mural for them in downtown Gary. Now, with that being said, they asked me to come up with three different layouts depicting Gary in a positive light. I am very happy and proud that the city did pick the Jackson 5 mural because it sort of represented and vindicated what I wanted to do. I wanted to prove that it did belong in the city. It belonged in downtown Gary, and I fulfilled that ideal for them.
And today we're here on 5th and Broadway in beautiful downtown Gary, Indiana. What you see behind you is a mural that we're putting together depicting the Jackson 5. Residents of Gary has been so supportive and nice to us. Every day we've been getting beeps and waves and comments and compliments from everybody, from just people walking down the street to politicians and policemen alike. So I'm very honored to have been chosen for this project.
In this case, I think this one just pretty much tops anything I've ever done as far as murals go, size-wise, subject-wise, and the mission behind it. I think the neighbors of all walks of life approached us throughout their whole process, and they were very, very supportive, very vocal, very positive about the progress and the project itself.
I believe that art can change the dynamic of a city. It can change the dynamic of a room. It can change a mind of a child or an old person as well. I feel the power of art really works in that way. So with that being said, and the belief that the mayor has the same train of thought, we realized that something like that was very necessary in this town, especially in a town where such a famous family has come from, to express that, you know, people even from the smallest towns, from the poorest towns, from the most rundown towns, can become something great. So what this mural is actually depicting and what it's supposed to represent in my eyes, and hopefully in the hearts and the eyes of others here in Gary, is hope and pride, and knowing that there's good things that can come out of a city such as Gary.